Hi everybody and welcome to my channel. It's me, Paulie. Welcome again, guys. So we're gonna look for a reaction today for Rammstein and check out the title for this song. Hallelujah. Wow, man. All right, very interested. I'm very curious about this song. Really. I haven't seen the video yet, but we're gonna see it now. So guys, without further ado, let's get right into it.
Er ist fromm und sehr sensibel. An seiner Wand ein Bild des Herrn. Er wischt die Flecken.
Wow, how far can Rammstein go, man? Wow, this is too much, man. I like the aggressive guitar sound. The music. Very aggressive sound, very metallic, very metal. Right. But then combined with the choir, that gospel echo on the bottom, you know, I never know that something like that can happen, a fusion of these two kind of music that can fuse together, man. This is incredible.
Der junge Mann darf bei ihm bleiben, die Sünde nistet überm Bein, so hilft gern sie auszutreiben, bei Musik und Kerzenschein.
Thank you. again, guys. Wow. There is no boundaries when it comes to Rammstein. We have to realize that Rammstein is from another generation, bro. It's way ahead of time. Rammstein is way, way ahead of time. What my mind can conceive. I love it, guys. I love the rhythm. I think this is one of the, most of the time, the reaction that I have done for Rammstein had sound a lot of industrial, very industrial metal, dark metal. But most of the time, like that kind of industrial sound, this one sound metal, 100% metal sound, very charred, very metal, very rocky, very aggressive. I like that aggressive. At the same time, haunting, without echo, like that echo, like it's like a choir, somebody, you know, that choir on the background, that sound. That sounds like a gospel. I have to be honest. It sounds like a gospel, like that kind of choir when you're at church, sound like that. But at the same time, with a metal, never thought. I have seen so many reactions, like people can mix opera with metal, but now like this is something like it for me. It's like a gospel guy. I'm sorry, because what brings me in mind is like in church. I mean, in a Catholic church, it feel like I'm inside a Catholic church, and there's a rock band inside. I'm sorry, I cannot avoid that from thinking that. So that's how it sounds. But I sound, that's awesome. My personal opinion, it sounds awesome. Sound out of this world. Very nasty, ass kicking and everything, but also had that sensation, that vibe, that Christian vibe, and I like it. It sounds good. It has a great addition to the music. Thank you, guys. This has been my reaction for Rammstein. I think they did a hell of a job, baby. Thank you, and all my friends and fans from Rammstein. This goes for you. I hope you like the video. Please let me know in your comment below. What will be our next reaction? You take care of yourself, and I see you later. Bye.